Now I'm in line with the corner of the garage and in between the trees. Who is that? What is in there? Where am I? This is a very unusual place. What the heck? I have no idea where I am. My name is IQ. I'm from the planet... Have you seen my horse? It's a pony. He's very young, and he needs food. So I'm IQ. I'm from the planet Bismo. I'm lost. I'm lost. Can you help me? Who are you? You look familiar. Where is it? Oh, excuse me. Have you seen my horsey? He's a pony, and he's very hungry. He needs something to eat. He's going to be very sad if I can't find him.
Now I'm in line with the catalpa tree and the pot.
No? Well, you both are not answering me.
Ah! I found him! Carstairs! I found him!
Okay, we'll get you something to eat in just a moment. He has four eyes. He has four eyes. I learned that. Carstairs and I, IQ, came from the planet Bismo by way of Uranus. Yeah, but the thing is, it was kind of smelly, so we went by Saturn instead. He got one of these caught in the rings, and it sucked. And he is hungry. Yeah, just tell him. Yeah, can't touch that. And now I'm in line with just the electric. Ha ha.